Let's look in Psalms, look in Psalms 24.
Inani nakane.
84. Psalms 84.
Zaburi inani nakane duhere ku murongo wa gatanu ku murongo wa kane n'uwa gatanu.
The Bible says Psalms 84 verses 4. Blessed are they that dwell in thy house, they will be still praising thee. Blessed is the man whose strength is in thee, in whose heart are the ways of them.
Six.
Who passed through the valley of Baca, make it a well. The rain also filleth the pools.
Harufite Bibiliya y'ururimi rundi nago adusomere Zaburi ya 84 umurongo wa kane tugeze ku murongo wa gatandatu. Ken ushobora kwakira micro just.
Haravuga ngo hahirwa ababa mu nzu yawe babasha kugushima ubudasiba. Hahirwa umuntu ugufitemo imbaraga. Hahirwa abafite mu mitima inzira zijya I Siyoni. Iyo banyuze mu gikombe cyitwa Baka bagihindura ahantu h'amasoko, imvura y'umuhindo icambika imigisha.
Karindwi.
Iyo
komeza undi murongo
kuyanje no munani
yakajya ku munani wawe
aravuga ngo bagenda bagwiza imbaraga umuntu wese wo muri bo aboneka mu maso y'Imana I Yerusalemu.
Amen. Hahirwa umuntu uba mu nzu yawe ashobora kugushima.
Blessed are they that dwell in their house can praise you.
Hahirwa umuntu.
Blessed is the man.
Imbaraga ze ziri muri wowe.
Whose strength is in you.
Kandi mitima yabo iri mu rugendo cyangwa zifite icyerekezo.
And in whose heart and the ways of them.
Iyo baciye mu gikombe cyitwa Baka.
Who passed through the valley of Baka.
Hari igikombe iyo ugeze hariya muri Isirayeli icyo gikombe cyose cya Hinomu ni igikombe kinini cyane bita Baka.
In that in Israel you can go through the valley of Hinnom which is Baka valley.
Igikombe cya Baka akenshi Dawidi yakiririmbaga nk'igikombe cy'igicucu cy'urupfu muri Zaburi ya 23.
And David usually sing it at the valley of the valley of death.
Igicucu cy'urupfu
of the shadow of death.
Ikindi muri icyo gikombe nanone biciraga mw'abantu cyahoraga igihe cyose cyakumuriro kuko batwikiraga mwabana.
And in that valley it was a smoke every time because
cyitwa rero igikombe cya Hinnom.
It is called the valley of Hinnom because they used to burn kids there.
Abana b'imfura babatambiraga mu Loke muri icyo kibaya.
And the firstborn could being offered to Moloch in that valley.
Ndetse n'abandi bantu babikiragaho bakaba baba aho niho babatwikiraga cyari n'ikibaya cy'umwanda bajya gutamo imyanda.
And it was a valley of death where people were killed.
Amanywa nijoro cyahoraga cyaka.
And day and night there was a smoke.
Nicyo cyitwa ngo ni kibaya ni igikombe cya Gehenom.
That's what they called the valley of Gehenom
cyangwa se Sheol.
Oh, Sheol.
Yesu avuga abwira abantu kubuza umuriro utazima yireferaga muri icyo gikombe ababwira ko abatazi Imana bazajya muri Gehenom nicyo kibaya gihora cyakamanywa nijoro cya Gihon nicyo cya Gehenom nicyo bita Baka.
And that valley when Jesus was telling people they will go to the Gehenom that he was referring to that really Gehenom which was there.
Iki kibaya cya Baka ni kibaya cyuzuyemo amarira menshi n'agahinda.
And the valley of Baca is the valley which is full with tears and sorrow.
Kuko kiri nyuma y'inkike zizengurutse Yerusalemu.
Because he's on the other side of the wall which surrounded Jerusalem.
Abajura bibaga Yerusalemu bamanukaga inyuma y'urukuta bakajya kugabura iminyago yabepfu mu gikombe cya baka cyangwa cya Hinom.
So the thief could come and steal to the city, and then went down to go to divide the plea at Baca Valley or Gihena.
Iyo bakwibaga bakerekeza iyo nzira ntibabakurikiraga, kuko iyo bakurikiraga bagutwikiragayo.
So if they steal you, you shouldn't you couldn't follow them, because once you follow them, they could burn you.
Wasigagayo ubuzima bwawe.
You could die there.
Igihe cy'umuhanuzi Yeremiya,
at the time of prophet Jeremiah,
muri ibyo bishingwe muri uwo mwanda n'uwo mwotsi ndetse ndanabo abantu bahiraho, hari umugabo wari warashizeho uruganda rwo kuhabumbira inkono.
And in that time, in that smoke, that dice, there was a guy who had an industry which produced the pot.
Icyo gihe Yeremiya Imana iramubwira ngo va mu rusengero umanuke mu kibaya cya Hinamu cyangwa se cya Gehenomu cyangwa cya Baka.
And that time God told Jeremiah to go down to the valley of Baka of Gehenom.
Muri Yeremiya igice cya 18 ngo nuko ngo ndamanuka ngo njya mu nzu y'umubumbyi, aho cyari kibaya cya Hinamu, abantu badashobora kujya hateye ubwoba, ariko Imana iramubwira ngo jya hari.
And at that time God told Jeremiah to go down to the house of the house of potter's house.
Uwo mugabo yarimo afata ibumba, afata igitaka akakibumba gicishe muri uwo muriro washyaga, akagerageza kugikuramo ibumba cyangwa se ikibindi yishimiye.
And that man could make a pot through the dust in the way he wants.
Hanyuma Yeremiya aramanuka.
And then Jeremiah went down.
Aja kwitegereza ibiri mu bibera aho hantu.
And he went to look what is happening in that place.
Aho abantu bahira.
Where people could, was
burning. Ahari umwotsi amasaha.
Where they were every time.
Umuriro waka.
Fire every time.
Aho amabandi yose aza.
And where thieves are.
Abibza bahunze naho bahungiraga.
Where people who has all mistakes go run away there.
Mu magambo magufi yari Gehenom.
In a short word it was a Gehenom.
Niko hanitwa.
And that's the name.
Hanyuma Yeremiya aritegereza abona wa muntu aragerageza kubumba, ariko ntibi akongera akagisenya akakibumba gasenya kabumba ngo kugeza igihe abumbira icyo yifuza cyangwa se abumba ikibindi yifuza.
And when Jeremiah looked at that man who was making the pot, he could make the pot and destroy it, make it destroy it, until he made what he wanted to make.
Imana yamubwira ngo Yeremiya.
And God told Jeremiah.
Uko niko Israel imeze.
That's how Israelites are.
Bahindutse ibishingwe.
They have become dust.
Bahindutse umwanda.
They have become dust.
Bahindutse babi.
They have become bad.
Ariko igihe kirageze ngo mbabumbe.
But the time is now for me to make them.
Shobora kubabumba ngabakuramo abantu bazima.
I want to mold them to make them good people.
Shobora kubakura mu marira nkabaha umunezero.
I can take them from tears and give them joy.
Shobora kubakura mu gahinda n'imibabaro nkabasubiza mu mutima w'ibyishimo.
I can take them from sorrow and give them joy.
Imana imwereka ko ifite imbaraga ku mibereho y'abantu. Ibyo abantu bananiwe Imana yabishobora.
So God showed him that he is able to do what men cannot do.
Ngo nubwo twaca mu gikombe cya Baka.
Even though we pass through the valley of Baca.
Nubwo twaca mu gikombe cya Hinam.
Even though we can go through the valley of Hinam.
Nubwo twaca muri icyo gikombe cy'agahinda.
Even though we can go through that valley of sorrow.
Nubwo twaca muri Gehenom.
Even though we can go through Gehenom.
Iyo turi kumwe n'Imana.
When we are with God.
Turahahindura.
We change that.
Ubuzima burahinduka.
And life change.
Imibereho irahinduka.
And life change.
Tugera mu rundi rwego.
And we go to the next level.
Hamwe n'Imana dukora iby'ubutwari.
Together with God we do exceed.
Hamwe n'Imana duca mu bikomeye tukabihindura ibizima.
Together with God we pass through many things but we change.
Hahirwa ababa mu nzu y'Imana.
Blessed are those who are in the house.
Hahirwa abashima Imana.
Blessed are those who thank God.
Iyo baciye mu kibaya.
When they pass through the valley.
Iyo baciye mu bibazo.
When they pass through the issues.
Iyo baciye mu marira.
When they pass through
the tears. Iyo baciye mu gahinda.
When they pass through sorrow.
Bihindura no kuturwamo.
They change that place of living.
Imvura y'imigisha ikimanuka.
And the rain of blessing comes.
Iyo tuza mu nzu y'Imana.
When we come in the house of God.
Iyo tuza mu bwiza bw'Imana.
When we come in the goodness of God.
Hakagera igihe duca muri ubwo buzima.
And it come a time we pass through a time.
Twisanga turi mu gikombe cy'igicucu cy'urupfu.
And we find ourselves in the valley of death.
Tuhahindura ahantu ho guturwamo.
We change it to a living place.
Ko nzaba tuza mu kidaturwa.
I will make it to live in a hard place.
Nzatembesha imigezi mu butayu.
I will make waters to flow in the wilderness.
Nzakora ibintu bishya.
I will bring new things.
Abantu baba mu nzu y'Imana.
The people are in the house of God.
Ngo barahiriwe.
They are so blessed.
Hahirwa mu nzu yawe.
Blessed those who are in the house of God.
Bashobora kuguhimbaza.
They can praise.
Impamvu baguhimbaza ni iki?
Why they praise you?
Nuko muri bo harimo inzira z'iki Siyoni.
It is because in them there is a way to that.
Inzira zigana mu bwiza bw'Imana.
The way to the heaven.
Inzira zigana mu bwiza bw'Imana.
The way to the glory of God.
Inzira zigana mu mutima w'Imana.
The way to the heart of God.
Inzira zigana mu cyubahiro cy'Imana.
The way to the glory of God.
Abahimbaza Imana.
Those who praise God.
Aba mu rusengero rw'Imana.
Those who are in the house of God.
Muri bo bahabwa inzira zigana mu bwiza bw'Imana.
In them they have the way to the goodness of God.
Inzira zigana mu bisubizo by'ubuzima bwabo.
They have the way to their answers.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Aba baba mu nzu y'Imana.
Those who are in the house of God.
Hamwe n'umwuka.
Together with the Holy
Spirit. Ngwino.
They call come.
Ngwino.
Come.
Ngwino.
Come.
Gumuka n'umugeni.
And the spirit and the bride.
Barahamagara ngo ngwino.
And they call come.
Muri bo harimo inzira.
In them there's the way.
Zigana mu bwiza bw'Imana.
To the glory of God.
Nubwo baca mu mibabaro.
Even though they pass through sorrow.
Nubwo baca mu gahinda.
Even though they pass through
pain. Nubwo baca mu ngorane.
Even though they pass through life.
Nubwo baca mu bibazo.
Even though they pass through
sorrow. Basigaye bahinduye ahantu h'amasoko.
But they change it to the rivers of
life.
And the blessing of God flows. And the glory of God comes down.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. When they pass through the valley of Baca,
bagihindura Beraka.
They change it to Beraka.
Aribyo bisobanura imigisha.
Which means blessing.
Imana.
God.
Tizaguterana.
We not leave you.
Aho hantu uri.
Where you are.
Ubwo buzima urimo.
The life you are in.
Nubwo busa na Baka.
Even though it's like Baka.
Bugiye guhinduka Beraka.
It's going to be changed to Beraka.
Nubwo busa na Baka.
Even though it's like
Bugiye guhinduka Baraka.
It's gonna be Baraka.
Nubwo uri mu cyaho hantu.
Even though you are going through
that life. Baraka z'Imana zigiye kugaragara.
The power of God is going to
be manifested.
Blessed.
Aba mu nzu y'Imana.
Are those who are in the house of God.
Hahirwa.
Blessed.
Aba mu nzu y'Imana.
Those who are in the house of God.
Yes, icyubahiro.
Let's lift our hands to God.
Hallelujah. Ku murongo wa mbere.
In verse 1.
Bibiliya dore uko ivuga.
This is how the Bible says.
How lovely is your tabernacle, O Lord of hosts. Mu Kinyarwanda.
Uwiteka nyiringabo, erega mahema yawe na igikundiro.
My soul longs, yes, even faints for the courts of the Lord.
Umutima wanjye urifuza ibikari byawe.
My heart and my flesh cry out for the living God.
Ndetse bigutera kugwa isari.
Yo. Umutima wanjye ngwifuza gusa no kuba mu bikari.
My soul longs to be in your court.
Ariko twe twagiriye umuntu twinjiye mu nzu.
That we have been blessed to come in the house.
Tukiri mu bikari.
We are no longer in the court. This writer wished to be in the court.
My soul longs, yes, even faints for the courts of the Lord.
Umutima wanjye urashaka kuba mu bikari by'Uwiteka.
Umutima wanjye urarira cyane.
My soul fainteth.
Urifuza kuba mu bikari by'inzu y'Imana.
To be in the court of the house of the God.
Ariko twagiriye umuntu.
But we are blessed.
Turi mu nzu y'Imana.
We are in the house of God.
Wahirwa bari mu nzu yawe.
Blessed are those who are in your
heart.
They can praise you
for it.
If they pass through
tough,
if they pass through back, they change to praise. Your problems. Let your problems bring out the blessings. May the Lord bless
you.
We are going to pray. And we are going to give ourselves to God. Bring your problems. Bring your issues. And we take them to God. Be on your feet. Let's pray.
Jesus.
Moja ni metamani nalo nitakazia nikae nyumbani mwake Bwana na kumtazama milele. Neno moja ni metamani nalo nitakazia nikae nyumbani mwake Bwana na kumtazama milele. Wewe msaada wangu utaniacha kamwe, wazazi wajapo niacha mimi, wewe Bwana wangu kimbilio. Jani metamani nalo nitakazia nikae nyumbani mwake kumtazama milele. Dwe gukundi nzu yawe mwa. Father, give us to love your house.
Bibili yavuga ngo hai.
The Bible says, Bible says, blessed those who are in your house.
Bashobora kukuramya iteka.
And they can praise you forever.
Iyo baciye mu gikombe cya baka.
When they go through the valley of baka.
Iyo baciye mu gikombe cya baka.
When they go through the valley of baka.
Basiga bagihinduyemo amasoko.
They change it to the
spirit. Abona wa munzu yawe.
There are those who are in your house.
Duye kuwe munzu yawe.
Give us to be in your house. Give us the spirit to love your house. Give us to love your house. And let us be in your house. And we continue to
live.
That's what I'm asking. And I ask one thing. To be in your house forever. So that I can behold you. So I can behold you. Let your people behold you.
Babone ubwiza bwawe.
So they can see your goodness.
Bakira imbaraga ziva muri wowe.
And receive the power from you.
Bahindura ibibazo byabo ku bisubizo.
And they change their problems to the blessing.
Imibabaro yabo kuba iminezero.
And their sorrow to the joy.
Amarira kuba ibitwenge.
And the tears to the laughter.
Jesus. Ongera wubaka imitima yacu.
Build our hearts, Lord, again. Let our hearts be built in your
heart.
And put pillars of truth in our hearts. And we live in your house. So that we can live in your house. So we can live in your house. So we can live in your house. So we can live in your house.
Jesus, are you Jesus? Huria Baba, Shikoya Baba. Do you kunda inzu yawe?
Let's love your house, Lord.
Do you kunda inzu yawe?
Give us to love your house.
Aho niho hari ubwiza.
That's where there is glory.
Aho niho hari icyubahiro.
That's the where there is
answers.
That's where there is answers.
That's
where there is power.
That is where we
got strength.
Use
every one of
you
to be in your
house
so they can walk in your glory.
Jesus.
Though I can pass through the valley of the shadow of death, your staff and your rod shall strengthen me.
Aho!
There! That's why you bless us to those who are in your house.
Shimwe Yesu.
Praise you, Lord.
Shimwe Yesu.
Praise you, Lord.
Shimwe Yesu.
Praise you, Lord.
Mmm. Dusubizwe mu imbaraga zawe.
Give us again your strength.
Shimwe Yesu.
We praise Jesus.
Cyubahiro ni cyawe Data. Oh Jesus.
Glory is yours, Lord.
Jesus.
Oh.
Hakika. So fazi. Na fadhili zako Baba. Zitanifuata mimi nitaka nyumbani mwa Bwana siku zote za maisha yangu hakika hakika Zither Harp. Mana turaguhimbaza ko watugiriye neza.
Father, we thank you for your blessing.
Turaguhimbaza ko uhambaye.
We thank you for your greatness.
Turagushima ko uri igitangaza.
We thank you for your grace.
Ugiye kutwinjiza mu bundi bwiza.
And you are taking us to another level.
Urakoze ku mitima yacu hari mu rugendo ruje Siyoni.
Thank you for your heart the way to Zion.
Tuzaba mu nzu yawe iteka ryose.
We shall live in your house.
Ugahindura paka kuba baraka.
You're gonna change back to baraka. The great to every one of us. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's clap for God.
Hallelujah.
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 Amen.
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 We have our brethren who comes late.
Turi kumwe na Professor Dr. Bizoza. Ndagira ngo azamure ukuboko kwe atu imbare bw'umugisha.
We are with the Professor Dr. Bizoza.
Turi kumwe na mwene data Misigaro nawe.
And we are with our brother Misigaro.
Kuva Vancouver. Turi kumwe na mushiki wacu nawe waje wakererewe Pupun.
And we are with
Rwanda, twari kumwe Israel.
We are with our sister Pupun from Rwanda. We are with her in Israel.
You can come just 1 minute
and you can wave to the church.
Amen. Dr. Bizoza ni we president wa board ya Zion Temple mu Rwanda.
So Dr. Bizoza is the president of the board of Zion Temple in Rwanda.
Makoze. Thank you, Apostle. Yes, ashimwe cyane.
Praise God.
Yes, ahimbazwe.
Praise God.
Ndishimye cyane kugera hano.
I'm happy to be here.
This is my other home.
Iyi ni n'ahandi wacu kandi.
Ndibuka umushumba mukuru Apostle arimo kubitwereka kuri map ko aje hano twabonaga ari ibintu bikomeye cyane.
I remember when Apostle was showing the map of Texas, it was hard to us to understand. It was like a big dream. So it's now a reality because I stepped on this place. And this gives us a great thing as Christians. This shows faith and when you confess great things. One of the things I learned from our Father Apostle
it
is to look in a big picture the many things.
Ibyo rero bituma natwe tugomba kureba kure cyane tukamwigiraho bikadufasha kubaka ubwami bw'Imana.
So it teaches to how we can go far and look far in the kingdom of God.
Twara mu misinze mu Rwanda.
We miss him back in Rwanda.
For your benefit ubwo mwe mwarungutse.
Kwa bahati some benefit si your benefit.
Mushobora kuba mutabyumva neza icyo bivuze.
Maybe some don't understand the meaning. Do you understand the meaning of him being here? We know what it meant for him to be here. But what we know is that he's building the kingdom of God. And may God bless you, do the work of God with a sincere heart. When I come, let me find this chair is full. And it's not the one to go outside. It's you. And it is good you guys, you bring even the white people in this place. To listen how God is good.
Ndashimira umuryango ncumbikiye, ni nabo bashoboje kugera hano, Imana ibahe umugisha, murakoze.
I thank the family who hosted me, God bless them.
Hallelujah. Yes, ashimwe. Tumuzamurira ibiganza gatoya.
So lift our hand for God.
Yes. Mazina nitwa Gentil Misigaro.
My name is Gentil Misigaro.
Ntuye Vancouver nkuko apostle bivuze.
I live in Vancouver as apostle said.
Last time yarahageze aranadusura aho dusengera.
Last time he visited us in our church.
Akenshi nkunze guhura nawe muri conferences zitandukanye hano hatandukanye.
Sometimes we meet in different conferences.
And whenever I meet him, I learn so much.
Nigihe mubonye mwigiraho.
Yeah, nkunze kwisanga ndahantu henshi muri Zion ahantu hose ibice bitandukanye. I think I should get a member, you know, at one point. Hallelujah. So namukwezi gushita meza tatu abirashize mu kwa gatatu ndari mu Rwanda ndabasura muri Zion y'i Kigali and sanga mfite urukundo rudasanzwe mfite umutima wo gukunda Imana. Special. So cyane nshaka kuvuga kuri uyu munsi nuko before I came here I was talking to Pastor Vagaza. Hanyuma ndamubwira nti numvaga mfite umutwe ndwaye cyane. Ndabona maybe ngiye kuryama nduhuke sinshobore kuza. Afterwards maze kumutextinga numva nk'irindi jwi rimbwira ati nawa this is devil ari kugerageza kugira ngo nce intege singende maybe hari ikintu cyanjye nari ntegerejwe kubona uyu munsi wa none. Ndamwandikira mu kanya ndabwira nti I'm just coming regardless anyway. Ngera hano and right now I feel so much better. Hallelujah. Amen. Ndereke nangiza no kunda batumye kugira ngo mugende mutumire inshuti zanyu abavandimwe bose kugira ngo bazazi weekend tuzabane mu nzu y'Imana kuko hari gukira hari bitangaza bidasanzwe mu nzu y'Imana hari byiza. May God bless you.
Yes, ashimwe.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ndashimira Imana cyane ko ndi muri iki giterane n'ubuntu nagiriwe budasanzwe kuba naje mu giterane cya youth kandi ndizera ko tuzabona Imana mu buryo bukomeye. Mvuye i Kigali Zion Temple ya Kigali mu Gatenga.
I'm from Kigali Zion Temple Gatenga and I'm happy to be here in the youth conference.
Uko profesa yabivuze mufite ubuntu budasanzwe kugira uyu papa wacu mwiza hano na mama bimeze neza kweri.
As the professor said, you are so blessed guys to have our daddy and our mom here. You have blessings here.
Mumeze neza.
You are good.
Duva nta bindi bintu byinshi mfite byo kuvuga gusa igikomeye ni uko nagira ubuntu bwo kubana nayo no muri Israel. Tukuvuga ngo iki giterane kiraba kidasanzwe. Yesu turamukamukiye muri Israel ubu none yimutse.
So thank God we were with the apostle in Israel in the Holy Land and we know Jesus now we bring him from Israel we are with him here.
Impamvu mbivuze ni uko yongera kukwereka Yesu wari we ukava muri cya gitabo ukongera ukamubona. So numva nta kindi kintu nababwira nubwo rwose dutegereje kujya mu giterane cy'urubyiruko ariko ndumva umuntu wese yagira ishaka rikomeye kujya muri Israheli kuruta uko yarigize za muri Amerika kuko turarigira cyane ariko cyane cyane mumbabarire muzakandagireyo muzabona ukuboko kw'Imana mu buryo budasanzwe.
So I wish you guys to try your best to go to the Holy Land. It is so wonderful and good to be there.
Murakoze Yesu abagire neza.
God bless you so much.